I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. The weekend a little hotter here compared to what we had on Friday. Low temperatures Saturday morning, lower to mid-70s. High temperatures in the afternoon, mid to upper 90s. South winds gusting to about 25. You factor in the humidity, which is going to be noticeable, be tropical. It will feel like 104 degrees, okay? Or 102 degrees, about in there. So heat index in the lower 100s. Dry for most of the day on Saturday. 10% chance of rain for most people. It's a 20% chance for Guymon. Saturday night, northwestern Oklahoma, scattered showers and thunderstorms. Better chances coming in Sunday in the afternoon. They're in northern Oklahoma. There's a risk of severe weather there. We're talking about a marginal threat. Main concern, damaging winds. Those storms form into a larger complex. Sunday night is our best chance of storms, folks. It's not locked in. It's a 40% chance. Rain will linger into Monday. Then we have more rain chances during the work week. The rain chances will keep our temperatures down. Make sure you tune in KOCO 5 News first thing Saturday morning. Meteorologist Shelby Hayes will have your updated extended forecast.